We all have the potential to get lost inside our heads, to know our dreams but desperately seek darker roads instead. He hoped for more, as only some expected to achieve, would crave so much, but failing this, leave sisters all to grieve. Emily, Anne and Charlotte, inspirited to write, by Branwell's fierce imagination and his demiurgic sight, leading to creation of Glasstown's world of might. As children, he encouraged his siblings to be sharp, in writing all their stories emblazoned in their hearts, resulting in conception of these miniature works of art. Relentless in his passions to make all proud at home, to publish his own writings and have name of Bronte known, he hopes to be respected and for his sins atone. Like red hair on his head, his hopes burned hot within, but Branwell's road ahead was blazed with love and blamed with sin. If allowed to take a grip into loveless craving slip, unrequited love could make a wreck of each of us. He penned poems, painted portraits, hoped he would be recognised, but unanswered pleas for publishing led to drink and then to lies. This brother lost it further, gave too much thought to loss. He took to drinking deeply from life's bitter cup at cost. All his hopes confounded, and into darker world he crossed. The sky, though blue, had turned to grey, with laudanum and drink. He tripped and fell down darker way, and there he lay, not making use of pen and ink. In Charlotte's words, he might have been a burning, shining light, but Branwell, wreck of talent, faced death stood up at final test when he slipped into the night, and the weary are at rest. We all may fail to see our worth and strive to treasures hold and know our place upon the earth, so make mistakes of old. But let Branwell's story teach you this, like sisters